top.
What do you want me to take?
What? I ain't give you shit. I'm joking, like, I'll give you something. You cried there. No, you can. Just don't do anything dumb, right? Because you are a bit dumb. No, sorry, I'm not taking one. Alright, that's a good side. No. Give you siege my ass. You can afford these guys. Give you three slingers.
Heavy Freeman!
Don't do nothing dumb, right?
You gotta catch
him
real quick and then get to
him. You don't have to catch him quick. He won't be there. They're all gonna be in the middle. So it doesn't matter. Ready?
Ballista!
After that voyage, I've had enough of the sea. I look forward to smashing heads on land again. Let's get this done, men! And then we can drink and feast to our heart's content.
Guys, they're a bit of bombarding. Oh, that's a pretty good fire. Yeah, I'm running.
Slingers!
Yeah, well that's good though, because then you've got to split them up.
Bonaco!
Ready!
Oh, okay. Freeman!
Ancestors! Honor us! Levy Freeman! Cut them down! Whoa! Freeman! Take their heads! Levy Freeman!
Why? I can't, man. I'm trying to say you should never have done that.
Heroic
I said to
dinner,
don't be down there yet till I get down there. You've been new. What are you saying, man? Shit up, what are you doing? All over, look. Right, wrap right, these black marbles in the tree. Come to your arms. So you may look in the tree. I'm like, that's not one tree. Yeah, but they're still retreating now. That's not one tree. Look at that. Dude, didn't get shit kills. What did you get?
All them men you gave me, look, all them ones.
Yeah, ones with two, no, not all the top ones. I've got the experience points ones. Only when you're done. Looks like they were done, Rich. Yeah, you can put it right. Mate. Yeah, I'm mate. Oh, mate. Oh, it's like a lot nicer.
Is there no warriors all?
That clan's destroyed. That looks like we're gonna have to be at peace for some time. Not too long, I guess. What's that? Unit cost. Oh, yes. We need to get that. It's fully boarded up. Oh. Right, I'm making 2.5 a gale. So in that case, time for you to do this.
Hail to the mother! How can I help?
To get that, no. Once I get this, it should be okay. I'm gonna end the turn now. Click the army. The way I taught you how to do it in the first place, right? I'd like to move this one from the back first. Yeah. Go on then. What's taking so long? Now they can't line up with the move, are they? Well, move them then. Like I said, you should use the other army for me first. That army can't move, can it, Ryan? When you put them raid. Can they, Ryan? Like I said, take them off freaking raiding then. Idiot, see yourself down. I told you that, didn't I? Jesus Christ, just move them in the vicinity. Now attack. God damn you. It's not really playing a 10-year-old. No, not even that, 6-year-old. No, not be giving a big bullet. Right, I know what I'm doing, man. I'm better than you. Because you suck. Because you're so slow. I was going to be killed. Waiting for his slowest computer. Men, I've got men coming from all the way at the back. All the way over here. So it'll take a long time for them to get here. You can don't have any singers. You think you can soften them up with your singers, can't you? You got one singer. Don't you have any horses? And you can charge and run out again. Charge and run out again. Right now. If not, got to wait.
Go to the common slide. cavalry!
Show you guys how we roll. You might need to, what you call it, fast forward this bad boy a bit, because it's taking a long time to get down. I think I'm gonna walk too. No, I ran. I had two gets to the yard and I walk. And they're still fresh, moving fast. Come on guys, we can't be late. Our friends need us. Run, bitch, run. Yeah, they're running as fast as they can. Horses is charging up now. Oh. Yeah. See, that's what you should invest in the blacksmith. Maybe we've got some. These guys can run for anything. You're going to have to move. Play for your benefit. What benefit? Oh. I see.
That's the spirit! Keep driving home!
Where did they come from? Oh, no way. That way. I hope the cones are messing you up now. I reckon if you just attack, you could smash this. Oh, we got there, Lady the car to you now. Got that before you. It's a lot.
Why do you have them at the edge then?
Yeah, the garrison and the men inside. Now they've been defeated, and they're going to attack them. Because they are through the prophecy. Now, one can stay in there. We can give one of the men, most of the men. Oh crap. Okay. Is that then? You take this or you take it? Right, you stab in the neck. In the back, me. Yep, they're going to attack you because they're going to have more bases there. Nope, so they're going to have to attack you. And you're right here for... Oh, you can just... Can't you attack him? Yeah, attack him, man. In the face. What did you do? Kill him? Can you attack him again? Well, that guy. There you go, so you can do. Alright, since you got this prophet, you need to get... Yeah, so pretty much, you have to get this place. But not yet. Basically, you got two, yeah? Yeah, I'm talking to you, dumb bitch. Yeah. So one army has to get a big chunk of men. Well, basically, the Might of Hercules, they got 20 stack, and these guys got 20 stack, or 17 stack. But they're recruiting, so it'll be 20 stack. So then you have to choose now. Alright, personally. One sec, guys. upset about that. Guys had a family issue. You know, bro, being stupid as always.
I clicked enter and shit still got me either way.
I'm gonna have to stay here because population is not liking me so much. Don't care. Oh, so they're gonna attack you. Like I said. Post march, yeah. I'll say personally, I'll go back a bit and I'll like you anyway. So give one of the units, give him all your men for now, and you'll get to him another time. How am I confusing you? What's the type of confusion?
To the mother! How can I help? Fight with us! It's a good life!
Should I build that? Alright, let's get rid of one. You don't have to hop all the same thing, because I think all the things link up together anyway. So I have one in one there. So the next turn I build that there and get him there.
I live to serve the people of Britain!
They're gonna have to keep attacking you anyway, so let them attack. But what I'm saying to you, yeah, this one here. I just circled it. That's what I said to you. This arm, see these two arms you got here, link one of them together, so you've got a 20 stack army. Yeah, hear what I'm saying to you. Then you can attack. And now this probably is hitting me by 7 each turn now. This one's hitting you by 4. I don't know what don't know why I moved this one. Or you can just... Or you can just... To down to link them together, you can just attack again with both of them together. If you want to do that. Attack what ways? You might as well walk in their shit now, because they know that they know shit's gonna get crazy anyway. Don't worry about these little men. They're gonna take your base, but your guys are gonna knock them out. Because you got army of 10 units, so should be alright. One of these have, they've got army. Oh, they've got 11 armies, so that's gonna be about 3,000 men. Yeah, call us in. Oh, just me? No. Oh, but look at the allies though. I won't be able to help you. No, don't attack him yet. Well, do you know what I think? Yeah, I just think right now, yeah, I think you should take one army in your main province now. Yeah, so the happiness goes up. Yeah. And you should put one up here because that's -7. If you leave it too low, it gets 100 and be civil war or that bullcrap or rebellions. And then leave one here so then you can marshal this side or that side from attacks. And then just wait because you've got to do your economy now. Because aren't you making a turn? 1,000, you say. How much are you making? That's what I said. So that's what you gotta do.